My name is Sharon Robinson. My two pieces out front are Heritage Series Number 1 and the Village Creole. And my piece, Village Creole, is actually very reflective of my journey as an artist. I didn't start out being an artist, I've been employed for a long time. But when I had the opportunity, I gravitated towards themes of culture, what I call cultural integration, because we have a long history as human beings. And like everyone else has said, we have all of these influences. So we have to recognize and appreciate all of those things, because that makes who we are in this present time. So part of that one painting I actually did over 40 years ago. So it's taken that long for it to get to be what it is today. And I think that's very apropos in terms of how we evolve as human beings. We always have to keep at it. And similarly, my piece on the heritage is about all of those layers. I'm a collage person, I'm a paper addict. Anything will lay down on canvas or something like glue, I'll use it. Because all of those things really reflect life. We're layered in many, many different ways. So we have to appreciate all of them.